Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Adisa Duke. Lin-Manuel Miranda has responded to criticism that new film In the Heights, which is based on his hit Broadway musical, failed to represent Washington Heights Afro-Latino community. As The Hollywood Reporter reports, host and producer Felice Leon from The Root spoke with director John M. Chu and actors Melissa Barrera, Leslie Grace, and Gregory Diaz IV over the weekend in a video that went viral. In the video conversation, Leon confronted the director and principal cast, asking their thoughts on the lack of Black Latinx people represented in the film. Miranda addressed the issue on Monday via Twitter, saying, quote, "I'm seeing the discussion around Afro-Latino representation in our film this weekend, and it's clear that many in our dark-skinned Afro-Latino community don't feel sufficiently represented within it, particularly among the leading roles. I can hear the hurt and frustration over colorism, a feeling still unseen in the feedback. I hear that without sufficient dark-skinned Afro-Latino representation, the work feels extractive of the community we wanted so much to represent with pride and joy. In trying to paint a mosaic of this community, we fell short. I'm truly sorry." Miranda went on to express that he's learning from and listening to the feedback and promised to do better in his future projects. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your movie news, visit RollingStone.com.